Maximal's Maximal Primal. Welcome back to Fallout 3. Last part, had a bit of a slow start, but then we started raiding the airbase more and been kicking their ass. Also, I've been using a Tesla cannon, which you see that part 4 is quite good. I'm still going to be using it, but I'm just giving it a little break for a sec. See, that doesn't work. Doesn't work. Okay. There we go. Let's have a look. I'm just going to go ape on everyone and blow them all up. There we go, a lot of them are getting taken out slowly but steadily. Yeah, more getting taken out, this is fine. But this is where I need to go.
Back.
No one's leaving here alive. No mercy for the weak.
Surprised to see me? Well, we both have the pride to thank for that. Without them, we'd both be dead. But enough about me. You've done one hell of an outstanding job out here, soldier. A hell of a job. Now it's time to do my job, and to get your ass onto this vertibird before it goes up like a nuke. Hurry, the orbital strike will be coming down any moment now.
Get out of here.
Hang on, I'm going to set this bird down near the control tower so we can watch the fireworks. Should be a hell of a show.
You know what? That's pretty good.
Move! Move! Get on the vertibird!
No, that's fine then. Ah, we done good. I think we could be actually on the finale of this whole game, which, Christ, you know, I can't believe it. It'd be awesome.
When I first met you some time ago, I was leery of your motivations, and even more concerned with your methods. At the battle for Project Purity, you proved yourself. And any doubts that I had about you dissipated on that day. Now, with the Enclave in ruins, and with you to thank for it, I'm almost at a complete loss for words. I feel proud to call you one of our own, and I promise that what you've done here today will be recorded by our scribes as an historic moment. On behalf of the Brotherhood of Steel, and on behalf of the free people of this wasteland, I thank you.
Typically, who dares wins. Right, I decide we could level up big boy points, so how about... Are we done?
Thanks for listening.
We're done.
This is Three Dog. When you're listening to Galaxy News Radio, we're Radio Free Wasteland, and we're here for you. Up next,
we're done. I think we're now done with the game. But you know what? That's fine. We've done. Let me see if there's any more quests, actually, because there's probably like loads more stuff we could do. And we just haven't. Complete Oasis, Tempani Tower, Head of Statue, Nicola, Big Trouble in Big Town. You know, we haven't done all these, you know, we haven't done... Like I said, there's all... Right, we're going to save. So guys, I want to say that this was an awesome game and I will recommend you grab it. You know, you probably could get it with Fallout 4 if you download it or whatever. So, you know, it's worth grabbing. So you're probably thinking, well, what's the next game? I did Fallout New Vegas. The next Fallout game will be... I guess it would be like Fallout 4, obviously, because that's the only game I've... Because Fallout 2 and 1, unless I heard they're going to come... I heard a rumour. If they changed, then I'll see those games, but if not, then... If I could play on Xbox Grand, but if not, then whatever, I'll just be playing Fallout 4. That's not a problem with me. Obviously, this will be on extra mode at some point. I'll just be running around, exploring places, doing side quests if I can. That sort of thing, you know. I'll be doing all that. But the next Bethesda game I'm going to be doing is Oblivion. I'm tempted with Morrowind or Oblivion. It'd be one of the two. Because Oblivion, you know, I'm thinking of doing that game. Thinking of that or Morrowind, one of the two. But I like Elder Scrolls. I can't wait to jump into that. So we'll be taking a step back from the Fallout universe for a little bit and, you know, focusing on, you know, the main universe that got me into some of these games in the first place. So I want to thank you all for watching and I'll see you all in the next one. Take care. See ya.